They've got a 5-hour hike to Bill and Frank's place. Joel has taken this hike many times. They head into a Cumberland Farms. Were you familiar with Cumberland Farms?
Is that Randy Marsh's farm in South Park?
That's Tegrity Farms.
Tegrity Farm.
Apparently, there are convenience stores operating primarily in New England, New York, and Florida.
So this is a real shop.
Yes.
This is a real business.
Yeah, so a cool reference point for people that are familiar with it.